You see that right there? It's just so amazing. Look at that. Look at that, guys. Look at that. Look at that. Have you ever seen something so beautiful? No,
already.
No, I have not. You can get yourself one as well. It really is the best thing since that motorcycle I got for my birthday, my 13th birthday. My dad got it for me, and I remember thinking, wow, it's amazing. Oh, and speaking of amazing, my own hometown here has an amazing shop where they have pork chops. It's called Porks on Point. It's new, and I'm sneaking in there like a ninja, and I saw it, and I'm like, whoa, I have to have that. And just like, bam, just like that, I sniped it off the shelf into my basket. It felt like highway robbery. And you know what? I did kind of get a feel of being in GTA once again, you know? You know what I mean? It's great. Anyway, this stuff, check it out. Check it out. It is so amazing how they got the right balance between, you know, overcooked and undercooked. Like, they got the perfect balance. Thank you for the sub, Purple Monkey. Thank you for the sub. I appreciate it, man. You know, Purple Monkey, that reminds me of that one time that I went to the zoo and I saw a monkey. You guys aren't gonna believe me, but I saw a monkey that was actually purple. I'm like, was it your cousin? You know what I mean? I think it's your cousin. Oh my God, yes! It's so good. Anyway, where was I? Oh yes, Fortnite. I got him. Careful, there's one in the window. There's one in the window. Nice job, guys. Nice job. All right, hang on. I gotta go AFK real quick. All right, guys. I'm back. What did I miss?
These people that come in and try to destroy this wonderful building or even town that you've worked so hard to create, do they show you their appreciation for all the work that you've done and all this amazing masterpiece you've created? No! No, they don't. They come in and they grieve it. It's like, oh my goodness, no! They just don't know how to appreciate the work that you've put into building these amazing Minecraft structures. You know what I mean? These people really know how to ruin someone's day. It's like, get off the bike, you know what I mean? Anyway. You know what I mean? It's been a long time since I've played Call of Duty, but that's all I'm saying. It's neither here nor there. It's all right. Anyway, hey. What? Hey. Susie? Sue? Susie?
I'm going to bed.
Anyway, guys, the new Call of Duty that came out, though, looked really sweet. I'm telling you, I would probably play that one.